Johan Franzen works into the middle. Scores! Patrick Eaves! A terrific pass, and it's another power play goal! This game's tied 3-3 as Patrick Eaves got his ninth.
Oh, with key injuries. The Detroit Red Wings, Patrick Eaves called on. Play some power play. This guy, we know he can score goals. Got mesmerized by the puck. Leaves Eaves wide open. Robitaille comes out, but it's too late. Patrick Eaves can set. Quick release on his offside. Lettinen's got no time to move over.
Other night, but he wanted more from those two centers, saying if you were a winger on either of those two lines, you'd be starving to death. Scores! Eaves again! He's got 10! And the Red Wings lead by 3, 6-3! 7 double-digit goal scores for Detroit.
Patrick Eaves camped on the side. Great play along the boards as Zetterberg uses his back to fend off the Stars, and a nifty pass. Great rotation by the Wings, and Eaves not covered by Grossman. Just the easy tap-in on Lettinen.
As Ott had a try, Richards to the net. Good save, Howard, for the right pass.
Shoot it.
Empty net.
There it is.
The first career hat trick for Patrick Eaves, and it's 7-3.
Well, that wasn't the easiest shot in the world either. He had to get rid of it quickly. He had to turn, fire it down the ice.
And some Red Wing fans, the chapeaus are on the ice here in Dallas.
Well, there's a wing net out there too.
And the hats keep coming for Patrick Eaves. 11 goals on the season.
Erickson throws it up to him. He doesn't have a lot of time. The puck's bouncing around right in the middle of the net. Well, the ISO camera was on Patrick Eaves, and rightly so. You knew the Wings were going to look for him.
He knew where the net was, although his head wasn't up. He'd have settled a bouncing puck there.
Well, it was jumping around on him, but it's his night. And puck's bouncing his way. Oh, Harvey's time.